Hi everyone, I'm Mami. Today, I'd like to introduce the Japanese kawaii emoji culture.
There are millions of kawaii emoji in Japan
that represent anything like feeling, animals, places, foods, basically anything that you can think of. There are tons of selection too. Even for typical heart-shaped emoji, you can see that there are many to choose from. Japanese girls choose the best emoji that best fits their emotion, use them to send kawaii messages to each other. And they're cute. Now I'll show you how I use emoji in my message. But before that, let's eat ice cream! Oishii! Yummy! Now I'd like to tell my friend about it. Here's my message decorated with emoji. Try emoji and have fun and emotion to your message. See you!